Hello there, my name is Mr. Smartonkey. Welcome back to my Let's Play of GTA 4. So the last time we left off, we killed off good old Vlad, and it's time to do some more missions, obviously. Oh, I parked the car here, and it's good. So we got a Roman mission, a little Jacob mission. I guess, well, the Roman one's close by, but I want to do the Roman one first anyway. So let's go and do that. I have no idea what either one of these missions is. I do remember a funny cutscene before the little Jacob one starts. Something like a really odd conversation. Oh, right, yeah, he was hiding in this like garbage can, I think. Oh, that's fine. Oh.
Where are you, Roman?
Psst, Nico!
Roman, what are you doing in the dumpster, man?
Are they there?
What are you talking about? Get out of there, man.
Freaking out, man. I'm being followed. I saw them.
Don't be ridiculous. You're being paranoid.
Fuck you. Fuck you. Everything was fine, and then you show up, and now we're dead. Because Felsten is a psychopath. He's going to kill us because we killed Vlad. Vlad was his man. That's how it works. You kill their guy, they kill you.
Roman, get out of there, man. Listen to me.
There you are.
Vlad was a piece of trash. They don't care about him. All they care about is making money. So, we say we work for them. Now get out of there, you smell like cabbage.
I don't want to, man. I'm shitting myself. Oh!
Get out of the dumpster, Mr. Fat Man. Come on, Fatty. The boss wants a little chat.
Wake up!
We had to gag him to stop the screaming. You shouldn't have brought them here, Andre.
Why not? You've been a bad boy, Mr. Balkan. And the boss is not happy.
Oh, no. I shit my pants.
Not yet, but you will. Who are you working for?
My cousin, Roman. Don't be an idiot.
That's not good enough. I'm gonna saw off your fucking arm. Speak!
Okay, okay. Your dad likes it up the ass. What do you want me to say, huh?
Very funny. Do you think you're so smart?
No! I tied up in the basement a long way from home, but some ape threatens me with a hacksaw. So no, I'm not that smart.
Shut the fuck up! My fucking wife is watching television.
Good Lord. What are you doing?
Nothing. I mean, I was finding out who he is.
And? Who is he?
He is his cousin.
You were about to cut up some guy in my house. Making all that noise to find out he's his cousin. Where did you find this idiot?
He was a friend of your sergeant when we were in Vladivostok.
He's an imbecile. So, Nico Bellic, you think it's okay to kill my employees?
If he is an asshole, yes.
Go ahead. I agree.
Asshole, look at me like I'm a piece of shit.
Bonjour, moi.
Now listen, Nico Bellic. You are very lucky Vlad was an idiot. The only reason I keep him around is because I fucked his sister. Look at me. You owe me. I got some digheads in my neighborhood trying to run a shipment, yeah?
And we found a buyer for the TVs.
Yes, a buyer. But you got to get them for us so we can make the sale.
Can you untie Roman?
Хорошо.
Shut up, Roman!
Stop shooting people, you maniac! My wife doesn't like when people shout!
Whatever! You better get those screens soon!
Or I will personally pull your cousin's stitches out, one by one, and watch his guts spill onto the floor! Clean this shit up!
Listen, we'll take care of your cousin. But you better get a police car. And then you call me.
Roman. Roman.
Go. 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 I'll take care of him.
Fuck!
Oh, that's a lot of fun. Find a cop car. Can I, like, just call 911? Is there, like, a number thing in this game? I don't remember. I don't see how to do that, so... Oh, right, yeah, of course. There's a cop, like, right there. They do that on purpose, don't they? I run all the way over there. He seems like he's coming this way. Right. Are they just gonna get out of... Oh, they are. Sweet. What is he doing? Oh my god, the convenience. There's only one guy as well, when usually there's always two. Thanks for the car, son.
I hear the police car. What now?
The man is driving around South Broker. Pull it over, take it to our lockup on Duke's Drive.
Be more specific. How many vans you think there are in South Broker?
That is a problem for you and your cousin. Not me. Keep pulling vans over until you find the TVs. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Alright. Find and pull over the vans before they reach yada yada. Okay. Fuck off. Get out of my way. Okay, where's the first one is... I guess if I put a waypoint down, it'll probably just disappear once... Well, it won't disappear, but the guy will keep moving. Oh, well, there he is right there. Hey, you. Is he pulled over? I assume he's pulled over. Let me get rid of this thing. All right. Hey, you. Whoa, 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 son! Fucking hell. Oh, right, I need to do that. I forgot. I was just warning. Yo, son.
Get out of there, you're fucking dead.
I don't want no trouble, buddy.
Open up the bag. You got any flat screens?
You're gonna be disappointed.
Fuck, get out of here.
Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, there it is. Fucking police car disappearing randomly. Whoa, easy, lady. Okay, that car, that was really weird. I don't know what the hell just happened. Okay, where are we going now? Next one is right up there. I mean, I'll set my waypoint, but again, it probably won't matter too much. Whoop, whoop. My police always do like that in movies and shit. You always see them doing that in America. In like American series and shit, I mean. Okay, where is he at? He's still right there. Okay, let's just take a right here and then we're there. Yo. Van. Pull over. Fucking hell. Get T-boned by the police lady. Pull over, son. There you go. Good boy. Good boy.
Come out real slow, shithead.
Don't kill me, man. I'll show you.
What you got back there? TVs? Show me.
It's empty.
Ništa, sranje.
Don't kill me, man. I'll show you. Alright. Where to now? Last van. You must be it, you piece of shit. Let me smash the window. Boom. Get a wrecked window. Just felt like that doing that, really. I was just angry. This window. Shit window. Worst window I ever had in any car ever. What the fuck? That was cool, but also... kind of weird. Right, car, come back here. Van, even. Pull over. You. Alright, he's pulled over. Hello.
Get the fuck out of here.
I wouldn't do this. Kenny Petrovic is looking after this truck.
Show me the bag. You carrying TVs?
You're gonna be sorry. You ain't shit, taking dude. These.
Shit, dude. I want your ammo. Give me that. I think I nearly had him the headshot as well, but then he dove just as I shot. So it's oh my god, everyone just ran away. Yeah, I sort of fucked up there because I was switching between a controller and keyboard, and then I realized I forgot. Well, I didn't know what the button for pulling out your gun is on the keyboard, so I had to switch back to controller again. But anyway, it's done now. Is this gonna work? Yeah, it is, alright. What the fuck is this? Where are we going? I can't say I really remember. I mean, I remember this mission, but I don't remember, like, the designation of these TVs. Haha! What the fuck is this song? Okay. Makes complete sense. Can't say I ever heard that song in real life, I don't think. In real life, this is fake life. Put the gun away, please, if you would. Thank you. Alright, I need a car. And yours looks like the nicest. Pull over. I did see it. I was part of it, actually. Oh, crap. Damn it. Let me steal the car.
I've left the van where you say.
That's a better car.
How's Roman? He's okay. A little scared, but okay. Ooh. You did good. He'll need someone like you. Stop by and see him sometime.
I will. Alright. I assume, I mean, for now, we don't have a second mission yet, so let's do that one.
Sir, I need your car.
Sir. Who the fuck am I? It doesn't concern you who I am. But, because you asked, I'm Nico Bellic, cousin of Roman, who wants to go bowling. Actually, he doesn't. He's not asked me once yet. I'm very disappointed. I think this is the Phil Collins song again that we heard last time. Well, at least I think it's Phil Collins. I still don't know. Oh, we're getting a phone call. Roman, what do you want now?
Roman, are you all right?
I was just shot in the stomach and then stitched up in the doctor's office that was dirtier than the basement when you were torturing it. I'm great.
You sound calm, actually.
That Dimitri guy gave me some painkillers. I'm kind of out of it. If you're near a shop, can you pick up some adult diapers for me? See you later.
All right, that didn't give me any new mission. Okay. Oh, that didn't. I have to actually be on the sidewalk. God damn it.
Yo, what are you doing with best, what are
you? It's Nico.
Nico? Yeah, me bleached hard last night, you know. Me so come, yo. That's what I.
What?
What up, Nico?
Hey.
Glad to see the man, you know. What to my man, Roman?
Roman?
Eh.
He's okay.
Eh.
He's still waiting for his big break, eh?
Big break? Sure. I promise I'll comfort to a fool, you know, Nico. A boy for creep before him can walk, you know.
Yeah.
Anyway, let's go for a little drive. Come.
No, totally. I agree.
Yo, me have a deal.
Taking your car?
I forgot down at Saratoga Avenue in Willis. You mind taking this wheel? This herb don't do too well for my honor, my eye carnation.
Carnation. What the fuck? This guy is, like, awesome.
You sure you don't want some?
I'm sure.
You might not keep the windows closed. Keep the ganja in the car. Hot box, see?
So what's the deal?
I'm buying some cali for a new sauce, you know? Don't know if it's all this herb, but I made a paranoid, I don't trust them.
Who arranged this deal?
Some arbor shots in the crew. Badman known them a long time, but I think them faced it. And if this goes wrong, I don't know what kind of shit Badman going to lay upon them doing, you know?
You think this is a setup?
I don't know. I've been smoking hard, you know. Fucks with my brain and everything. Let me think all type of shit. I dread it, don't trust yourself, can't trust no one else, see? You can't shake no hands when your fist be clenched. You hear me, brother?
Sure, I hear you.
Yeah, totally.
Go around the back in case one of them try to get jumpy and run off with the ganja. Keep hold of this vehicle, we might need to get out of here quick.
I like how the smoke comes out of the car. Drive to the rear alleyway. No, I can do that. Nailed it. Neil driving to the rear alleyway. What?
Sure, they didn't have no stuff, you know, they tried to take my car in. I still got it though. Finish them if them try to come out the back. I got the front covered.
Alright, son.
Everything cross-bridge and run, yeah. Go, hide in.
Come on, let me at him. Get a proper drive-by here. Shit, I need to fucking mouse for this. One of them got away though. God damn it, this car. I think he's on foot, so it's alright. Oh, there he is. He's not going very fast, is he? Let's hit him with the car. No. Still alive? No. I don't think so. There was actually money there, and I actually kind of need money, but eh. I'm like super broke right now. Whoa, oh man, all that blood from the wheel. Hello, Jacob. Holy shit, no, I'm not picking you up, lady.
I got them.
You're a real bad man in a Nico. Respect. Power of Savannah
Avenue, middle spot. Take Jacob to the house. Townhouse in Meadows Park. Okay, just tell me where to go. This way?
No. Nope.
What the fuck did I just hit?
I don't know what I will be doing without you. But I must say I got to get the blood clots to set I up.
All right.
Drive while I block up some more, you know, brother. Rascal, I think you can call a bad man. It's a fool. It's a dead fool. The boy has no match for I and I. He's nothing.
No, yeah, totally. He's no match for you. And you. Oh, hey, this is close to where Paki lives.
Here we be. Are you with me, brother?
Yes.
I'm gonna put some rude boy in our ground.
All right, let's fuck up some rude boys. So rude. Unbelievably rude, really. The amount of rudeness. Oh, whoa, whoa!
Let's go, Nico!
I love the physics in this game.
All right, you ready? I want to set this place on fire to blood clot.
Yeah, blood clot. Okay, that's quite there. Oh, look at this pimp. Right here, what the fuck was that? Is that Ronaldinho over there?
Check the window. You see him up there?
Yeah, I'll check the window. Do-do-do-do-do-do. And... get. Fucking hell, he won't shoot. Why are you not? What the fuck? Shoot. There you go. They're behind you. Alright. The shooting's been a bit odd so far. Jacob is dead. No! Ow! I'm trying to. Ow! My phone. Okay. I can't say I was expecting that. I didn't realize I was gonna die so fucking quickly. Oh my god, I have to do the entire goddamn mission over. Is there no checkpoints in this game? I don't remember this. Oh my god, I have to drive. Unbelievable. I have to do the entire goddamn thing. Okay, can't say I was expecting that. I don't remember if there's cutscenes in, or checkpoints in this. I guess there isn't. Fucking hell.
This I am very aware of.
I forgot to deal with Badman and set up. I think in these boys is general, see? I think them are some Arbyshark, greedy auntie. You hear me?
Sure. What you buying?
Some calling. Them Batman are selling all up on the corner all over Liberty City. Brokers, dopes, born. You got a sworn up. I'm gonna like deal with no sauce, you know? Don't like it at all.
Why are you doing it?
Batman said to do it. And I do it. But trouble not set like rain. You don't see that there could be a problem.
All right. Skip this, there we go. Alright, gonna skip this too. Okay. The aiming is really weird sometimes, like it doesn't actually adjust when you move the mouse, it's really weird. Alright, well at least I did that part pretty quickly. Quicker than last time anyway. No, I'm not picking this guy up either. What the hell's wrong with these people?
I got them.
You're a real bad man in a Nico. Respect. Power of Savannah Avenue in a middle spot.
Okay. This time let's not have him get killed. It's just, it was weird because I couldn't,
know the boy with the arbor shotgun.
It just didn't work.
Is a problem.
I couldn't shoot the shotgun for a while.
If you're not a bad man like you are riding me. Not your
shit, Jacob. You're paying me in this
more. Here we be. Are you with me, brother?
Yes.
I gonna put some road boy in our ground.
Okay, this time I'll try not to push him over either. Just leave the door open. I'm like half dead already.
I want to set this place on fire to blood clot.
Yes, let's do it. Hey, this time he doesn't look like a pimp. Where my aim goes sometimes.
We can't get a shot on him, boy. Check the window. Is he up there?
Alright. Let me at him. Okay, now I gotta go quick before... Before he gets fucking killed. Hi. That it? First aid skills will replenish your health. Yeah, I could do with that actually, because I'm already on half health. I don't know how.
Ricky, it's it. And I get them all. Yo, make a book out here. I think some more soon turn up. Don't put that in my face, Santi.
Oh, wait, there's a shotgun over there. Wait, this is a replacement for a gun. Oh, right. So we're gonna have that shotgun or... I think this one looks better. I don't know how fast it shoots. I don't really want to waste ammo. I don't have that much. So fuck it. I'll just take the one I just grabbed. Honestly, that one looks better. What the hell? There you go. Alright, get in, Jacob.
Ricky, I'll take you back at the cafe, auntie. Real Badman gonna be happy with this, auntie. Januar. Thank you, my brother.
Wait, this...
Don't mention. It was a pleasure.
I look out for Badman like how you look out for Roman.
He's my cousin.
Blood be the thickest band there is, you know? Lions is not always an easy thing in a style. Badman tell me, say, yo, Jacob, kill him. Jacob, show that. Etc, etc. It ain't always logical, but I and I follow. See? That idea? Him couldn't stab a man for giving a school face.
Orders are sometimes hard. You must be sure you agree before you follow. I have made that mistake myself a long time ago.
For real. I know you're right, you know, brother. But Badman is my bro. I follow him wherever.
All right, good for you.
But there, thanks for everything. Keep this little something and say, yo, we appreciate your assistance, see? We talk to you soon.
See you later.
Take it easy, but I know you will. What the hell is my car doing? Whoop, 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 whoop. I got $200. Oh, I actually have a little bit more money than I thought I did. All right, so we have one mission for Mr. Faustin. I guess we'll drive there and see if anything else pops up in the meantime, but I doubt it. Actually, I don't doubt it. I'm assuming something will pop up. But I'll probably still do the Faustin mission anyway. But while we're here, while we're close, you know, we gotta use the swing. When you're in a neighborhood, it just has to happen, even though it's gonna bring us the wrong way. And I have to maybe hit this copper to get up here. Come on, car, you can do it. There you go. This copper might not like me for doing this. Here we go. Oh, no. Oh my god, did I die? No, I didn't, did I? Doesn't look like it. Oh, I did? Oh, that's weird. It didn't say, like, lost health and stuff. Well, how much did I lose just there? It doesn't say. I didn't lose my guns, did I? No, I think that was, like, an older GTA where you lose your guns and shit. I don't remember. Well, it didn't look like I lost my health, nor did the screen go black and white, which is what it... Or, it goes black and white when you die. So I don't know why it said I died there. Anyway, I need a car. I really don't want that van, to be honest.
Hard work deserves a smoke break.
What the fuck's going on over there? That looks really weird. Probably something to do with the, with the mods installed. I'll take this car.
Out
oh, there's someone in that car. What the fuck? I didn't expect, I thought it was just a parked car. Oh well. No phone call just yet. Jesus Christ, this car loses control all over the place. Fuck off, copper. I ain't having it. No, I need to... Damn it. Alright. On the road again. Although the swing is right there, I would like to do it again. Let's not get ourselves killed again. It's quite unlikely that he died from the swing, by the way. Like, that, that exact scenario happens where the car blows up and everything. Right next to you. That's super unlikely. Like... like maybe once every 50 times you do it, you die, and it just had to happen this time. Oh well. So, another Mr. Faustin mission. I wonder if Roman's gonna be here as well, I don't remember. There's always a chopper above this area as well, I have no idea why. Oh, I don't know what I was trying to do there, to be honest.
Hey, Nico.
Hey.
Come in.
Thank you.
Lay off that stuff.
Why?
Because it clouds your judgment. Not now, it's not the time.
My judgment. That's a good one. I'm a fool. A drunken fool.
Nico's here. We're going to go take care of that guy. I take it you won't be joining us?
Make him suffer. People forget pain so quickly.
You need to calm down with that stuff.
Calm? Why? So I can be like you, Mr. Barbiturate? Always so fucked up on painkillers, you don't give a shit.
You need to calm down.
Where would we be now if I was calm like you?
Let me guess. In a prison camp in Siberia, or selling hash to tourists in Red Square, or still in the Navy. Which is it today?
Be careful, Dimitri. Be fucking careful.
You be careful. You're getting crazy.
That's the way it works. I am angry. You are calm. I scare you reason. It works.
Yes, but you've angered the wrong people.
Blah, blah,
too many
blah,
bodies,
blah,
too
blah,
much
blah,
attention
blah,
will
blah,
be
blah.
Dealt with if we don't start playing by the rules.
I've angered people. Me? Not we. Strange. When I give out the money, it's us. When I have to push people, it's me. All along. Don't think I cannot see through you. After all we've done together.
You're getting delusional. Look, we have to go.
I fucking love you.
Yes, yes.
I fucking love you.
I know.
Yes. Yeah. But you treat me like a child. I run things my way. Dmitry Raskolov, my fucking way! Get out of my sight! Or I fucking kill you!
I'm not saying don't run things your way. I'm saying be calm. Here. Take a couple of these.
What are you still doing here? I said get out of my sight!
I think I prefer the jittery characters over the weird... I'm gonna take this car over here, by the way. Over the weird, like, zoomed-in thing that it does. I don't know why it does that. I think that's more annoying, because I can really, like, not really tell what's going on. I hope it's not gonna get, like, copyright claims or something, because, like, it looks like I edited their cutscenes, even though I didn't.
Least they could have done is sent over some tapes.
You know how much money there is in selling this stuff online? A whole fucking heap. We're going to ignore what Mikhail said and try enough to kill them. Taking a bite of this pie would be very profitable for our operation.
I got no problem with sparing some lives.
No, it's Mikhail that has that issue. Can't keep his finger off of the triggers. Wasn't always like this, though. Things got to him.
I hope it don't get to me.
We'll have our faces smooth as a baby's bottom. And we all know how
that was all right, actually.
To make out with a baby's bottom.
All right. Hello.
Where's your boss?
What do you mean? He's
in the back?
No, he's...
He better not be filming.
No, they're just having a meeting, I swear.
Get out of the way!
Fuck. You see? They don't make them like that no more. That's a vintage bush. If it wasn't for that, I'd say this weren't worth transferring to DVD.
Hey, Joseph, you think you can expand your business interests, make these pornos and sell them,
and we won't know about it,
huh?
We was just waiting till the books was closed at the end of the financial year. Then we was gonna cut you.
Your books are closed until you pay us our cut. Nico, take this and cover Joseph.
We ain't making that much cash.
Is that the... Listen, big guy, you got a great look going on. Real strong. We could put you in one of our films.
Shoot this scumbag in the leg.
All right, already.
Whoa, did he die?
He's just trying to be friendly. Shit, he'll be out of action for a couple of weeks.
You got some... You want one in the leg as well?
Mr. Faustin?
Fine, here you go. We ain't gonna have the resources to make any more movies, but he...
You should have thought of that earlier.
Don't kill me! I got a load of desperate fans on the internet!
Fuck, why couldn't you make this easy? We're out of here, Nico.
I want to shoot him in the hand again. That was kind of funny. Damn it. Okay, you get to live because I missed. That was my fault. You get to live because of it. What? Can you drop? There you go.
And we're going to an alleyway off of Dillon Street.
Oh, we'll put that away. Alright. Oh, that's great. Oh, this is the first time I think it's rained. So now I get to see what the game looks like when it's raining with all these mods on.
Will you wrap it up?
Pretty fucking nice, the reflections in the road.
We're seeing a friend of mine who's got a good line on weapons. It's on the ground, a back room place. There are a few around the city. The mayor has a real hard-on for gun control.
Guns don't seem that controlled. I seen plenty and I just got here.
And now you'll know where to get them for yourself. What's the problem?
What's the problem?
Mikhail, я знаю, что ты это не имел в виду. Все в порядке.
What the fuck?
I didn't kill Joseph. We will make more money with him alive.
Oh my.
Черт, Mikhail! Fuck! You're lucky. Robin don't try to make you kill someone every 2 seconds.
Oh shit, oh my god, I am... Like 9 out of 10 turns so far in this game I've missed.
The sheriff is just down that alleyway. Pick out what you like. Tell them to put it on Mr. Faustin's account.
What I like, except I don't have an option here, I don't think. You can buy weapons from various gun stores throughout Liberty City. Really, by the way.
You don't look like a cop. Buy what you...
Thanks for that. If it's so underground, then there's literally like one door which isn't even locked or anything. New stars always being out, so don't see something now, okay. Like, this is like the easiest to get guns ever. This is easier than an actual gun shop, I think. Right. Like a legitimate gun shop. I kind of actually want to... Hold on. I'll just buy it.
This one.
I was going to say, I'll have a look through, but I'm pretty sure you can't buy any of these other things yet anyway.
I ain't Russian.
Oh, I can buy this baseball bat. Let's have a look at that. $5. Sure.
Oh yeah, beautiful choice.
So we got a melee weapon, although I'm not sure if there's a knife as well here that I can buy. I assume this is all model, come back later, bullshit. What about the armor? I think you can buy that. Yeah, you can. $500. Yeah, why not? Well, also I started running for whatever reason. What about this Molotov right here? No. Okay, thank you, sir. Have a good day now. Hold on. How do you... I don't know how to... There you go. Test our new melee weapon. Okay, thanks, mate.
Drive us to Mr. Faustin.
Oh, I thought my door was going to go there. Oh, I need to go this way. Alright. I got $50 for this gun. Now maybe should have added some ammo in there, actually.
So, you and Mr. Faustin, have you always argued and made up like this?
It wasn't always like this.
Oops.
He was a great man. He had a temper, but he was fair. Now he blows his top at the slightest thing. I never know who he will shoot, who he will stab. Andrei, who you met in Mikhail's basement. He was always loyal. He was a good worker. Now he's dead. I guess that is why we need your help.
Remind Faustin of that. Maybe then he will not try to kill me.
Yeah, because if he kills that guy so easily, then he would kill us easily as well. I mean, obviously he won't. I don't know how this game goes, story-wise, but still, like, just trying to see it from his point of view. I don't know why I'm changing the channel, I'm here. But maybe if we get into the car again afterwards.
Thank you for your help, Nico. Come to see us at the club soon. Mikhail will be cool by then.
Well, I hope so. Sure do. Alright, $400, thanks mate. And a gun worth 1200. It's not too bad. Alright, we got a little Jacob and a Faustin. What's going on, Nico? I caught you with the bad man. You want to go down? Come see I. Easy. Okay, that was horrible, by the way. I'm very sorry, and I do apologize. Alright, I'm gonna go Lil Jacob first. Although Faustin is closer, but let's do Lil Jacob. I mean, I would do Lars Jacob, but you know. What the fuck? This car has got control issues. This is so fast. You guys bugger off so I can get through. Thank you. Appreciate it. Right. So yeah, we are still in the car, so changing the channel was actually a good thing. I seem to remember part of the next Faustin quest as well. Oh, I might take the wrong turn here. I mean this. Oh, phone call. Roman, what the fuck do you want now? Bowling?
As you're my cousin, I want you to use every business how you like. Anytime you want cab, you call.
Thank you, cousin. That could be very useful in this city.
Yeah, well, he now likes me a lot. You can use his special ability. You can call Roman and call a select car service. He'll send you one of his cabs to pick you up and take you to destinations around the city. Yay, that's great. Thanks, Roman.
Hey!
Hey, boy, don't move, boy. How are you? Eh? Oh, where you come from? How are you?
Hey, man, I'm here to see Jacob. It's Nico.
Nico?
Badman, what's going on, sir? Some boy just beat off the door. Some boy just call himself Nico, say he want to see a road boy.
Nico? I'm a boy that Badman, man. Yo, free up the boy, man, yo.
Your boy, that?
Yeah.
Sure. Boy, that, come on, yo. Come on, come upstairs, go talk to me, the GFO and thing, man.
You want to control the taxi?
Knock on people door and thing, you have to be careful and thing.
No, it's okay.
Yeah, man, see, it's
hey, don't worry,
watch what you're doing. See how your boy over there, son, Nico. Go deal with him, see him.
Oh, I'm Nico. You all right?
Hey, no problem. As good an introduction as any other.
Yeah, me hear that, you know? Anyway, some boy around with bad man, you know? And want to ask you a favor. Go on, no?
Hey, my youth. Some boy them dip on the corner and thing, and the boy them sell some things and thing, and I go on and I say, oh. Them don't want to give me my money and thing, and every corner of my corner, and want my money and thing, you know. I know sweat I got going on, I want to deal with the case proper, you know, see?
All right, let me explain. It's a business thing I go on down there.
Right.
They are selling weed, but they're not supposed to sell weed, and they're not cutting me.
Okay.
So when you go down there and deal with it, see?
Right, it's not going to be cheap. Where do I find them?
Cheap? Cheap, my youth? You worry about cheap? But now worry about cheap, you know. The boy them dip on the corner, I say the boy them other things on my corner that and thing and I say every corner on my corner and thing I'm gonna write that to the boy them I wanna say, oh they wanna give me my money. Oh, something for go on with that.
Alright, hear me now. What Batman is saying is the boy them are some novice, see? You go find it when you go up on the corner of Alpha and Salt Button. See? When you go down and say, you're gonna see and just deal with them, see? You'll find out how them work, alright?
Alright.
Alright. You want some of that spliff here?
No, thanks.
You sure?
I'm sure.
Alright, respect.
My yo, pass me some of that thing we have over there, sir.
Alright, yeah. All like it.
I wonder if they... Oh, I like how he has a baseball bat out for that mission. I wonder if they actually, if they're actually saying real stuff, or if they, like, sort of over-exaggerated the accent a little bit. Or if there's actually people that talk like that and understand what they're saying. Because, I mean, I know there's accents hard to understand, like a real broad Scottish accent can be tough to understand, like a Scouser accent, etc. But I'm just wondering if there's actually, like, a Jamaican accent like that. And it's, like, normal that they talk like that in certain parts, or maybe in the entirety of Jamaica, I don't know. It's just that I never heard it before outside of this game. But it's just so much fun. Oh, are we gonna... Is this the first mission where we go over the bridge? I think it is. Cool. So we unlock the second... Actually, no, we haven't yet, have we? No. We can always already go there. I guess we still can't go that way, though. Actually, hold on. This... Yeah, this has been unlocked for a while. I think this was locked actually first, though, but it has been unlocked now, because it's ever since we went to the strip club, which has been a little bit already yesterday, but... But yeah, I'm pretty sure this is normally locked. But only for, like, the first hour or something, then. No, because the strip club thing wasn't even a main mission, it was just a side thing. Go, it's fucking open. Jesus. Here, you get $5. Have fun. Yeah, you have a nice day too, sir. Alright. Charisma coming through. I'm just starting to remember, like, all the characters in this game, and they're so great. Brucey, for example, he was actually, he made an appearance in GTA 5. Well, not even an appearance, his voice was in it. You can call him on the phone. I mean, that's it. Maybe he does, I can't remember if you actually see him in the game as well. Not in the single player, I don't think. Oh. But yeah, you can call him online for some drugs, some steroids, I think. And then there's this, like, gay guy or something, if I remember correctly. Or is it, like, a camera guy? Was he gay? No, there is actually a gay guy, but it's not the camera guy I was thinking about. There's, like, guy over there somewhere. The camera, like, movie producer or something. And then there is the gay guy. But, yeah, there's just so many characters, so many good characters in this game.
That's some good shit. You done cleaned me out. Yo, I'm all out of product, dropping in to pick some up. Be ready.
Oh yeah, this is where we fucking follow him through like three different alleys. I don't know, it takes a while anyway. And now that I know that if you fail a mission, you have to restart it, I really don't want to fail missions anymore. Because, like in GTA 5, there's like checkpoints, but I guess in this game there weren't. I can't remember, but so far it hasn't been any checkpoints anyway. I'm not gonna run, by the way, because then I'll just be closer to him, and I don't want to be close to him. Just a normal guy from the Balkans walking through an alleyway, looking for some warmth. Oh crap, I nearly... Actually, I kind of want to... Hold on.
Nico, it's your cousin!
Oh shit. Crap, I missed the phone call because of that though, but it was worth it anyway. Okay, well, Nico, it's your cousin. I don't know what else he was gonna say. I don't think he calls back either in this game. So if you miss it. I don't remember exactly, I'm pretty sure he, like, that's like scripted in this, and he calls to see if you want to do something. But he says, no, sorry mate, I'm busy, I'm on a mission, yada yada. So yeah, it's fine. That was worth it though. Funny enough, we lost armor, not health. That's kind of weird. Okay, he went through, right? Now I'm actually gonna run for just a sec. I wanna catch up a little bit. Alright, there he is. Now he hops the fence. Whoop. Just a regular old guy from Eastern Europe. Walking through the alleyways of Liberty City. Nothing suspicious here. Except he has a baseball bat for whatever reason. He's not afraid to use it. Look at him, he's not afraid. He also has a shotgun and a bunch of other guns. Follow him but don't attack. Oh, follow but don't attack him. Okay. And then I think he leads us up to the apartment, and then we attack him, I guess. I don't know if I want to run. I want to see him, but if we get too close, then... The fuck are you doing? Hold on, I don't push him into his own piss.
Liberty City is great.
Get wrecked, son. Okay, since I lost some time there. On the next level. Some next level shit right here. Fucking hell, how high are we going? He's still above me. Oh, I think I hear him, so I think he's over here. Welcome to hell. What the fuck? There's a random pistol lying around here. I guess it wants you to pull out your pistol. Okay, Okay, let's go back to take down the dealer and his suppliers. Was it over here? I think so. I have a shotgun. I kind of want to try it out.
Who's this cracker? You haven't followed me back here?
He dropped his gun, but he didn't die. Oh my god. No, no, he's dead. I guess he just took a while before he died. That was kind of shit. Oh, what the fuck? Who are you? Wait, what? Damn it, I lost the fucking phone call again. Ah. Who are we calling? Can I just call him back anyway? It was little Jacob, I assume. Let's see if he answers.
Alright, my man Nico. How's it going?
Okay. You and Badman got any more work you need help with?
It's a funny thing you should mention that to my brother. Badman is right impressed with what you're doing for I&I. He wants to know if you want to deliver some package around town to some various people and things in the city. Plenty of calling that for you, you know.
That sounds good.
Wicked, man. Give me a call when you're ready for this first run. There'll be a lot of work, so call whenever, you know? One love, brethren.
Okay. So, yeah, that's the extra work bullshit. Put away that gun. So, yeah, that was... I missed two phone calls on this mission because I felt like beating someone up with a baseball club. And I felt like burning other people with a trash can that was on fire. So, the moral of the story here is that I lose a lot of missions because I like to kill people. So, apparently, I'm a very bad man. As they say. All the way over here. Right, I need a new car. I'm very sorry, but you're the first one on the way, and you have a decent car.
What you doing, man? This is my fucking ride.
Okay, well, your friend needs to leave this ride. Oh, my God. I'm just gonna keep driving. Oh, I think he died. Well, you know what? Oh, he didn't. Wait, yeah, he did. Yeah, there's some money right there. I want that money. Oh, wait, that damn mini, man. Alright, so we only have Mr. Faustin's mission. That is fucking miles away. Well, hold on. Let me see how long I've got. I've got enough to do one more mission. Wait, is that the guy? I think so. Right. Roman, car service.
Hey, Roman. You couldn't send a cab for a cousin in need, could you?
You need walk no longer. There's a cab coming to you.
Alright. Besides, you arrive soon as shown on the radar by a blue marker. Okay. Can I just meet it halfway? Fucking hell, look at that. It's beautiful. There it is. Hello, I'm here. Oh, right, I need to hold it. Okay, I need to go to the waypoint.
Okay, Roman tell me I have to pick you up because you his cousin or something. Come on!
Can I skip this? I can. Sweet. I'm sure you've got very interesting things to say, but...
I must get one of those tree-shaped air fresheners if I'm going to be ferrying around dirt bags like you!
I actually want another... So I might want to pick up a car first, over at Mr. Faustin's house. Hold on, can I just, like, get in that cab again? No, it's fucking gone, isn't it? Ah, fuck it, I'll just start this mission. I don't even know if we need a car, to be honest. Over the waypoint and whoop.
Okay, nema problema.
Hi, Dimitri.
Hey, Dimitri, I took care of that thing for you.
Very good. I'm proud of you. Good.
Dimitri, thank you for taking care of that thing for me.
No problem.
Dimitri, hey, hey, meet my girl, Natasha.
Oh, so my nice pleasure. So nice to meet you.
Little delicious, oh. Little kind.
Mikhail.
Hey, my brother Nico. Good. Sit down. Oh, have a drink. Baby. Move up, ladies. Move up.
Mikhail, we have something we need to talk about.
Okay, yeah. You can have your alte Katrina. Come on.
Not no that. Deal. In private. Girls, can you give us a minute, huh? Please.
Okay. Get out of here. Keep it warm. I won't be too long. So, what is it?
We've got police trouble. The feds or someone are all over us. Sergei told me that a friend of his in the courts told him they've been authorized to tap our phones and they know about the pot we stole.
Shit. Who is the rat?
It's no one. It's just the way we've been behaving. Making too much noise. This was inevitable. We're going to have to calm things right down for a while.
It's that fucking guy, yeah. I know it is. I saw it in his eyes. You know? That guy. That guy who bought the coke. But he didn't buy the
That's
pot.
That's Lenny. He's my cousin's boyfriend. It's not him. Yes, he's a moron. Yes, but he's okay.
I don't trust him.
What? I just told you.
He knows too much. Oh. You, kill him.
Are you sure?
Sure. No, I am not. Right now, I'm wondering if it's him or you. It could be you.
Think for a second. This has been going on for months.
Think. Look where your thinking has got us. You were in charge of security. Good job. Well done, Dimitri. You pathetic idiot. You, prove you're loyal. Go and kill the guy.
Don't question my loyalty.
Then don't question my orders. He lives on Guantanamo Avenue in Bohan. Head up there and call me. Me personally, when you get there.
Mikhail, please, don't do this.
Shut up. Shut the fuck up.
I'm begging you.
I said shut the fuck up.
Please, don't do this.
Why don't you
listen? You want to play games? This is not a game. You have to play by the rules.
How can you play by the rules if it's not a game? I'm pretty sure this is the one where, like, this guy is like a motorcycle dude or something, so we have to get on a motorcycle, and this is the worst car ever. What the fuck is this car? Oh, that's a nice car you got there, and mine is really shit, so I'm gonna take yours instead. Thank you. Alright. I don't really want you along for the ride, so could you get the fuck out? Get out. See you later. Thanks for closing the door, though. I appreciate it. Okay, let's get off of Vladivostok. Alright. Yeah, I think... I don't remember if that's this one. This guy might just be some guy hiding out in a random house, though. I don't remember. I think the one with the motorcycle is, like, pretty close to his house, and it's something to do with, like... the boyfriend of someone, and this is like the cousin of someone. I think this is not it, because we're going like completely different way than where I thought that one was. Yeah, this one's in like the other side of town again. Yeah, it is. All right. That city debut in the background. The mods, I do notice there's a lot of like overexposure to to light. Like, there's girls in there that they look really like overexposed from the light. It looked really silly. Hey, it's my turn now. There you go. Have a good day. Yeah, it's like their faces are basically just white. Hey, another one of those beautiful cars right there. So it's a shame, but eh. Overall, it looks a lot better than the regular game. It's so much more like color in it.
Mr. Faustin, you want to call this off?
No, I never change my mind. I've heard he's at the Guantanamo Avenue station. Go to the platform and get rid of that rat.
Oh, that's this one. Yeah, I remember it. It's this one. We have to go up on like the train station, and he jumps. And there's a bunch of people with him, and I think we kill him. Kill them, even. Okay. And then we have to wait for the train to go by, depending on what side you go up, I think. Okay, let's grab a regular pistol. I don't really want to use my, my Uzi ammo, if I can avoid it.
It's nothing personal.
Faustin ain't nobody. Fuck off!
It's enough of a somebody to get you killed. Do what my
brother... Fucking hell. Ah, fucking hell. Whoa, what the hell with that guy? Is he... What the hell are these people doing?
You're signing your death warrant, asshole!
No, I think you are. Alright. Oh, he was gonna get in that car. That's a nice car. I'll have that car. Oh, and the cops. Oh, right. That's the thing in this game, isn't it? Is this a banshee? It is. That's the thing in this game. The cops leave you after you after your mission ends. So we're about to call someone. I'm gonna go home anyway and end the mission there. Hopefully that phone call didn't end again. No, it didn't.
Nico, do you know what you have done?
I have followed Mr. Faustin's orders. Not much more.
The boy you killed was the son of Kenny Petrovich. This is a very dangerous man. You will not take kindly to this.
How was I to know?
You weren't. This is Mikhail's craziness. I will speak to people and see what I can do.
Alright. So we got a new Mr. Faustin mission. Looks like the only mission so far. But that is alright. Maybe Roman will call us, says he wants to go bowling or some shit. You never know with Roman, do you? What the fuck? Okay. Wow, there's no one here. Roman, what do you want, Roman? Nico, come see me at the depot. There's something I want you to meet, Rome. Okay, well, I guess I might do that mission first next time. I'm not sure yet. But for now, we're gonna go home and save the game. I honestly don't know if I have to. I don't know how that works in this game. Oh my god. I don't know how that works in this game. If you, once you finish a mission, obviously the game saves. But then if you load back in, I don't know where it would put me. And I like to just be put back where I was, basically, which is at the save point. There's no quick save thing like in GTA 5. Really awesome that they added that, by the way. Good stuff. Because normally these kind of games, they just get straight up ported over from consoles, and consoles never have a quick save or anything. And they're like, fuck that. We're gonna put a quick save in our PC version. It only took them about 7 or 8 games before they did it though, but whatever. I mean, as in, fucking hell. As in, GTA 5 is not the 5th GTA game, obviously, on PC. I guess the other ones are only Vice City and San Andreas, but still. Alright, I want this car. Although it's kind of beat up. Park it here anyway. And I'll let him close the door for once. Put that gun away, you idioto. Or idiota, I'm not sure what it is actually. My Spanish is a bit rusty, I guess. Oh, nope. Save it. Alright. So that is going to be that for another episode of GTA 4. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. Thank you all for watching, and I shall see you next time. Until then. Goodbye.